This must be the entrance to the hidden herbology corridor.
Revelio.
Devil's snare seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. Lumos.
I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery.
Incendio! Revelio.
Seems the devil's snare was protecting a chest of some kind.
Incendio! Revelio! Lumos! Incendio! Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Accio. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
Finally have an answer as to why that portrait was empty.
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery yet?
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I knew you were the one to ask. I appreciate you getting it for me.
Of course. I hope this helps you prove yourself.
This is sure to put an end to Puffskeen Dunkeen for good when I show everyone in the common room tonight. This'll show Everett how ridiculous that nickname was. Thank you again, and have a good day. I know I will. Thank you for all of your help. No more Puffskeen Dunkeen for me.